there? It's a baby.
I never knew my parents. The only clue I have is a photo, a casino chip, and a burned card stamped with one word, Azara. Today is the grand reopening of the Azara gambling house after the fire. I'm certain the secret to my past is here. I just hope I'm lucky enough to find it.
Welcome to the House of Azara, a gambler's paradise. I don't know anything about these, miss. But those who play in our gambling house will find the answers to all of their questions. Ah, a new player. Step right up.
We'll see who has the best luck.
The minimum bet for this table is 5 chips. No more bets.
Place your bets.
You won.
I must say, your luck and skills are fantastic, miss. Pleased to meet you. I'm Jonathan. Seems I've had my own lucky streak today, so I've been invited to the Azara Grand Tournament. Have you heard about it? I heard the winner gets a wish. Anything they want. Ask one of the dealers. Anyway, I'm thrilled to try. Wish or no wish.
With a win like that, you're most welcome to enter the Azara Grand Tournament. However, we do request that all players check in their personal belongings first. Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like my luck is holding, at least for now.
Look, I won too.
What's going on?
Let the game begin.
What's happening?
Don't break the rules, or you'll lose more than this tournament.
Nobody can beat me.
Help! Anyone! Can you give me a hand? This is all I got.
Thank you. once a lucky poker player who was nicknamed Mr. Invincible. He was obsessed with becoming the ultimate poker player. To achieve his dream, he mastered hundreds of different strategies.